He's just such a brave little kid, such a fighter. Having met him, he's still so brave, so full of energy, and really life. So honestly, we're just so proud to be able to support him and his journey, and yeah, really just be a part of his journey. It's really a great opportunity for us as student athletes to give back to the community. We know that we're really fortunate to live and compete here in Prince George, where the community is so great at coming out and supporting us, whether it be you know, at home games or also through scholarships. So really, we really just see this as an opportunity to get behind a Prince George family with their Reimer family and support Ethan Reimer. It's something that all the student athletes are honestly just so passionate about. It's just incredible seeing all the different people in the community come out, donate their bottles, give up their time, effort, and energy for really such a great cause.